Yeah, one more session of this, and then we're switching to Green Hell VR for the afternoon. And then, depending on how long the headset lasts, I will either do some more of this, probably more of this after, unless we get to an actual safe spot, or Genshin. Oh, I tried to jump over to the thing. Didn't work. What is this?
Don't listen to them, 2B. Don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Oh no. You're not crawling on anything.
What's happening? No, this is a machine.
Trying to see if there's anything.
projectile. Deflect.
I think he's evolving. We better finish this quick.
It's bleeding.
Is this really a machine? Damn it, not another one.
We gotta get out of here! Come on! Through that hole!
Oh my gosh. Run, run, run. It's a healthy baby boy!
Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
May impede movement. It would be more efficient to traverse the rocky area instead.
Whoops.
Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command.
Ah, yes, naked men. Exactly. Naked not so man? More like it?
Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
Ow. Should I go back to the big desert? Because, like, I never got to see any ruins. I mean, there's some safe spots that'll help us with fast traveling later, too, anyways, it looks like.
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Why was it abandoned? Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
Oh, cool. I like it! Mikey the missiles. I think I saw some ruins like over here somewhere. we'll come back later then after this. And retrieve.
Vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Yeah, a little bit. Is it supposed to be... Like, I was assuming it was going to. Yeah. Is it the desert from... Replicant? I'm going this way. This looks kind of familiar. Or is this? Wait. Is this Seaport? Oh, Facade. Okay. I was like, it's either that or it's like gonna be like way out and it's like Seaport. Cause that would be interesting. Not Facade, though. Facade was my first bet because of the, like, quicksands and stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go back and actually do the quest now. Oh my god, my arms. VR is gonna be a bitch today. I thought Facade, though. Facade was definitely my first bet because they look like the... like the houses and like the quicksands and like the one thing that I was over there kind of reminded me a little bit of the thingies. There's a side quest that actually confirms it later. Okay, that's cool. Like those there kind of reminded me of like the fast travel well thingies. Oh my god, I can't move my arms. It's okay though, because I'm desperately trying to get back into shape right now, so the pain means that the muscles are actually going to be getting bigger and regrowing, which is what I need. What does this do? The same thing. Okay. Vroom vroom! Where am I even going? I put back over here. No, I'm like already hooked on this game. Well, I mean, you guys know me, so I'm gonna try and do as much of the content as possible. So. And then I figure after this, I mean, depending on how kind of doing the multiple game runs works at once, and how well I do with keeping on track with them, maybe we'll start two new games next. Because I do kind of like, I like getting caught up in the games, but I also kind of like, playing different stuff, too. I got nothing for that. Why? There we go. Okay, save.
I think we've earned a breather.
Oh my god, my arms.
Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance.
Sure.
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
But yeah, I'm definitely getting more Shade vibes with that whole... And I'm thinking our next RimWorld session is going to be probably on at least half of Friday. And I will probably try to actually get somebody to make a Mechanator too. That'll be badass. Oh, that's what you missed, Mox. You missed me riding the moose. I'm lost. Oh, this way. Oh, can't go this way. Oh, I can't go this way. I still feel like I may be lost. Did I ever go up this bridge? This road? Oh, there's nothing up here. I see treasure. Penguin. Subquest. You can accept subquests from clients marked as a red target. all over the world. Subquest destinations are indicated as a diamond on the map. Does that mean that there were some? Ah, it's you. I heard from Jackass about your encounter in the desert. Good work. We don't have much to offer, thanks, but I've readied a room for you here. Oh? Aha! It's the least we can do. Feel free to use it however you like. Hey, thanks. This is pretty big. You sure it's okay for us to get a room like this? We have permission, remember? Plus, we'll probably be stationed here for a while, so a bed won't go amiss. Then I guess there's no point turning it down. Bolt-proof cell. Small recovery. Small G-look. Okay. Maybe I need to say yes to taking a break? Does this, like, stop the game? Yes. Yes. Okay. I didn't know if that would be a mechanic, but it looks like that's how you can exit safely-ish. Okay. Oh, let's check this guy. Upgrade. I cannot upgrade anything. Where did you get these older weapon models from? Oh, the lady who owns the place sends them over every once in a while. Her name's Accord, and she's a proprietor of this here business. I just tend to customers and keep all the repair devices humming. I only see her every few years, to be honest. She mostly just uses delivery drones to drop things off. I don't know where she gets this stuff, but most of it's in pretty good condition. Say, if you ever happen to run into her, say hello for me, alright? You can upgrade the weapons you buy here. Pretty much it.
Operator to 9S,
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Okay. So that is... over this way. Boom! Wait, where did the treasure go? I swear I saw a treasure! Where'd it go? Disappeared. Oh my god, my hair is so much in the way all the time. But there's no way I'm cutting it off. I can't go with short hair. My hair needs to weigh itself down. So it's probably gonna be in here.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Wait, I can fish in the sewer.
Commencing.
I just got a pipe.
Complete.
Oops, wrong button. So it's like right here. More treasure. Oh, we might need to actually crack the vent today. We closed the heating vent in here just because with the computers it, you know, everything stayed pretty warm, but now it's starting to get a little chilly outside. We've tamed a weapon, Virtuous Dignity. Cool. Oh, the pipe was the weapon, too. Probably from the first one. Cool. It's another instance of me missing something obvious, because another ladder. This is a long ass ladder. I don't know how that ladder seems so much longer than the other one, but okay. Are we going to Disney World? Guys, I think we're going to Disney World. Amusement park.
What are those? What the?
Well, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
Okay. You got mail. Oh, hello. Welcome. Hey. Okay. You have business here? No? Lunar tier. Oh my god, my feet are freezing right now.
Where does this corridor lead?
Break time.
Getting resistance signals from that building over there.
Okay. Map information unlocked. I'm gonna save. Operator 16, never mind. Remember that message I sent you about Jupiter fortune telling? I had the girls in R&D do it for me, and I got the worst readings possible for health, work, and love. But that's when I realized something. That stuff is a bunch of occult crap. I mean, how are you supposed to figure out your destiny by observing another planet? Ridiculous. I'll forge my destiny all on my own. That's the truest desire of every Yorha woman anyway, right? Haha. Aw.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
There's something over there, and I want to see if I can get to it. I don't think I can, but... Oh my god, my foot is itchy now. Shit. Fucking 3D movement. Dangerous beyond here. Broken. Junk danger.
These machines are heavily armed. Do you really think it's a good idea to leave that tank behind?
If they aren't hostile, fighting them is a waste of time.
say, was there anything else in this room, though? There we go. See, I need a treasure. A dual wielder became the wind at a closed theater.
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
Hey, hopefully this one doesn't go upside down. Yes.
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think?
Of?
I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
Oh. All right.
Stop judging.
Resistance members detected beneath this room.
I saw a machine end it all on dry sand. What? Nope, nothing there. Oh, here we go. Well, that's creepy.
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Okay, items, restore.
If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. 2B!
Beautiful! Beautiful! I must be beautiful!
Those look like corpses!
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned...
Okay.
...into weapons!
All right, this ends now.
Oh shit, I was pushing the wrong button. There's some weird ass camera angles.
Almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Ha ha ha!
I did it!
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried.
I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure they're dead.
I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
Yo, how much stuff can I get? How many people died to this boss? Probably a lot, is my guess. Oops. Hopefully there's a save soon so that I can switch, though.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
But you're just a machine. Where's this gone? Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to leave it there though. I'm gonna leave it in suspend mode so it should hopefully continue where we left off. I'm going to be switching over to some Green Hell VR. Super excited for that. So hold tight. This break will be a little bit longer because we have to set up the VR. And then I'll be right back.